pleased with the one offense and one defense. Thought they both competed real well, executed well. No penalties. We got a takeaway from our one defense. No turnovers with the one offense. Thought the backs ran hard. I think our running game's coming together. Brett's making great decisions with the football. Overall, pretty dang productive scrimmage.
I think the third scrimmage, we really focused on the little things, which is what the coaches really look for. We didn't have as many mental errors today, so that's always a plus.
I mean, like I told you last week, we just got to build off what we did today. We're going to go in there and watch the scrimmage and just see what we got to build off of and just come out here the next time and do it all over again.